and we're gonna rank them on the squish meter. Only the squish meter is gonna look more like this today. Wait a second! That's only 60 Mashems and Fashems! That's right, Fizzy. We could only fit 60 into the screen. So we'll open up these 60, and then we'll open up 60 more. Whoa! I bet you're gonna get a lot of duplicates! Actually, Fizzy, they're all different. There's 120 different Mashems and Fashems. Woo! Let's get this Mashems and Fashems party started! Yeah! Let's open up some Mashems and Fashems. Up first, it's Sky from Paw Patrol. We'll give her a good squish and another squish. She is stretchy and just a little squishy, so she gets a 7 on the squish meter. It's the Joker. We'll give him a good squish. He is very stretchy and squishy, so he gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's Ariel from The Little Mermaid. This little princess is not very squishy. And she's not very stretchy, so she just gets a 1 on the squish meter. It's a Samurai Power Ranger. This one is gold and very squishy. It's pretty stretchy too, so it gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's Hello Kitty. She's dressed as a ghost. There's the bubble. She is pretty squishy and she also gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's a blue Flappy Bird. It's very squishy and very stretchy. It's another one that gets a 10. Whoa, it's a Crazy Transformer. It's very squishy and very stretchy. It gets a 10 on the squish meter. We found Marlin from Finding Nemo and Finding Dory. He's very squishy and pretty stretchy. Another 10 on the squish meter. It's Scootaloo from My Little Pony. Scootaloo is not very squishy and only gets a 4 on the squish meter. It's Catwoman, and she is very squishy. She gets a 10. It's Venom. Venom is super squishy and stretchy. He also gets a 10. It's Minka from Littlest Pet Shop. She's very squishy and stretchy. She gets a 9 on the squish meter. It's Hello Kitty. This time she is dressed up as a frog. She's pretty squishy, but just a little stretchy. So she gets a 9 on the squish meter. Another Hello Kitty. This time she's dressed as a panda bear. And look at that bubble. She's just a little stretchy but pretty squishy. So she gets a 9 on the squish meter. It's an angry bird and it looks like it's red. Red is very squishy and very stretchy. He gets a 10 on the squish meter. And he's gonna fly, woo! It's another bird. It's a yellow flappy bird. Another very squishy bird that is also stretchy. So it gets a 10 on the squish meter. Fly birdie fly, woo! That one jumped right out. It's Amber from Sophia the First. And she is not very squishy at all, just like Ariel. So she only gets a 1 on the squish meter. It's another angry bird. And this time it's Stella. Let's give her a good squish. And another squish. She's very stretchy and very squishy. So she gets a 10 on the squish meter. She's gonna fly. It's Rarity from My Little Pony. We'll give her a little squish and another squish. Well, she's just a little squishy, so she gets a 4. I see green. It's a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. And this one is Donnie. He is super squishy. Donatello is also very stretchy. So he gets a 10 on the squish meter. I see orange. It's little Zuma from the Paw Patrol. Let's give Zuma a squish. Another squish. Zuma's a little stretchy and squishy, so he gets a 7 on the squish meter. I see silver. It's Silver Surfer. He is very squishy. Very, very squishy. And so stretchy. He gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's Destiny from Finding Dory. She is very squishy and a little stretchy. So on the squish meter, little Destiny gets a 9. I see white. It's little Olaf. Let's give him a squish and another squish. He's pretty stretchy and squishy. So Olaf gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's Harley Quinn. She is very squishy. She's pretty stretchy as well. Harley Quinn gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's a pink Samurai Power Ranger. Let's give her a squish and another squish. Well, she's pretty stretchy and squishy, so she gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's Sully from Monsters, Inc. He is so squishy, so stretchy. He gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's little Spike from My Little Pony. Let's see. He's just a little squishy and a little tiny bit stretchy. So he just gets a 5 on the squish meter. I see red. It's Raphael from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. He is super squishy and stretchy and gets a 10 on the squish meter. Who is orange? It's a helicopter. Let's see how squishy it is. It's just a little squishy and a little stretchy. So this helicopter gets a 5 on the squish meter. We have found Spider-Man. He is so squishy, so very squishy and stretchy. He gets a 10 on the squish meter. Whoa, it's another helicopter. This one doesn't look happy. Let's give him a squish and another squish. Well, just like the last one, he gets a 5 on the squish meter. We have found Twilight Sparkle from My Little Pony. She's just a little stretchy and squishy, so she just gets a 4 on the squish meter. It's Woody from Toy Story. He is very squishy, very stretchy, and gets a 10 on the squish meter. We found Nemo. Nemo is very squishy, just like his dad, Marlin. He's also very stretchy. So on the squish meter, he gets a 10. It's Pinkie Pie from My Little Pony. Let's give her a little squish and another squish. She's not very stretchy or squishy, so she just gets a 4. It's the Yellow Samurai Power Ranger. And this one is just as squishy as the other ones and gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's a yellow Angry Bird. He is also very squishy, just like the other Angry Birds, and very stretchy. So he gets a 10 on the squish meter. This bird's gonna fly, woo! It's Mike Wazowski from Monsters, Inc. And he is very squishy, very, very squishy and stretchy. So he gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's Leonardo from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. He's very squishy, very stretchy, and he gets a 10 on the squish meter. Look at this guy, it's Martian Man. He is squishy, stretchy, and gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's Belle from Beauty and the Beast. She looks very pretty, but she is not very squishy or stretchy, so she just gets a 1 on the squish meter. It is a translucent Penny Ling from Littlest Pet Shop. She's very squishy and stretchy and gets a 10 on the squish meter. Icy Green, it's Rocky from Paw Patrol. Rocky's pretty squishy, a little stretchy, and Rocky gets a 5 on the squish meter. We found Dory! And let's give Dory a little squish and another squish. She's pretty stretchy and squishy, so Dory gets a 9 on the squish meter. It's Sven from Frozen. Let's give him a little squish and another squish. He's pretty stretchy and squishy, so he gets a 9 on the squish meter. We found Buzz Lightyear from Toy Story, and he is very squishy, so very squishy and stretchy. He gets a 10 on the squish meter. We found Russell from the Littlest Pet Shop, and he's translucent and squishy. So very squishy and stretchy that he gets a 10 on the squish meter. We have a crystal translucent Rarity. Let's squish her and squeeze her. She's actually a little squishier than the other Rarity we got. So she gets a 6 on the squish meter. We found Bumblebee, the transformer that is so squishy, very stretchy and squishy, and gets a 10 on the squish meter. We found Anna from Frozen. Anna is not very squishy. She's not very stretchy, but she is super duper cute. But she only gets a 2 on the squish meter. Whoa, this one jumped out. It's Snow White She's actually a little bit more squishy than the other princesses. Let's give her a little squish. She gets a 3 on the squish meter. We found another transformer, and it's so squishy, so stretchy. It gets a 10 on the squish meter. We found Marshall from Paw Patrol. Let's give him a squish and another squish. Well, he's a little stretchy and squishy and gets a 5 on the squish meter. We found Captain America. Let's give him a squish and a stretch. Whoa, I almost pulled his mask off. He is so squishy, he gets a 10 on the squish meter. We found Sweetie Belle from My Little Pony. This one's a little squishy, a little stretchy, and gets a 4 on the squish meter. It's Iron Man! And he is very squishy, very stretchy, and Iron Man gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's an Angry Bird from outer space! And it's so squishy and so stretchy. It gets a big 10 on the squish meter. And let's watch it fly to the top. Woo! Oh, it landed on Mike. Who's inside? It's teeny tiny little Whatnot from Sophia the First. This little squirrel is not squishy at all, and it just gets a 1 on the squish meter. It is Fashom number 60, and it is Fluttershy, a translucent Fluttershy. This little Fluttershy isn't super squishy, so she just gets a 4 on the squish meter. So we've just opened 60. Do you have a favorite so far? If so, let me know in the comments down below. I'm gonna move these 60 up and bring in 60 more capsules. We have 60 more Mashems and Fashems. Our first one is the green Power Ranger. Let's give him a squish and another squish. So squishy and stretchy, he gets a 10 on the squish meter. Our next one is Doc McStuffins. Let's give her a little squish and a little squish. She looks very cute in her pink lab coat, but she's not very squishy. So she just gets a 3 on the squish meter. Who's inside? It's the red Power Ranger. And this one is also very squishy, very stretchy, and gets a 10 on the squish meter. I see pink. It's a little pink octopus from Littlest Pet Shop. It's very squishy, very stretchy, and this one gets a 9 on the squish meter. I see more pink. It's Hello Kitty, and she's dressed up as a little bunny. Let's give her a squish and another squish. She's a little stretchy and squishy and gets a 9 on the squish meter. It's Rubble on the double from Paw Patrol. Let's give Rubble a squish and another squish. Oh, Rubble, you're so cute, but you only get a 5 because you're just a little squishy. It looks like we have Rapunzel with all that hair. Now, she is not very squishy at all, and only her hair is stretchy. So she gets a 2 on the squish meter. It's Shredder from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Let's give him a good squish and another squish. So stretchy and squishy, he gets a 10 on the squish meter. Whoa, it's a crazy looking transformer. Let's give him a good squish and another squish. So stretchy and squishy, he gets a 10. Who's in here? It's Little Lammy from Doc McStuffins. She's a little squishy and a little stretchy. And Lammy gets a 4 on the squish meter. Whoa, it's Chuck from Angry Birds. Let's give him a good squish and another squish. Well, he is pretty stretchy and squishy. So Chuck gets a 10 on the squish meter. Fly, birdie, fly. Woo! It's Hank from Finding Dory, one of my favorite Mashems and Fashems. Let's give him a good squish and another squish. Well, Hank's pretty stretchy, but he's just a little squishy. So he gets an 8 on the squish meter. Whoa! We have the translucent Leonardo from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Very stretchy and squishy, so Leonardo gets a 10. It looks like we have Penny Ling. We saw her as a translucent fashion, but not like this before. She gets another squish and is stretchy, and she gets a 9 on the squish meter. Whoa, it's Hello Kitty as a skeleton. Let's give her a good squish. Look at the little skeleton on the bow. How about another squish? She's pretty squishy. She gets a 9 on the squish meter. It's Princess Aurora. She looks super cute, but not very squishy. Just like the other princesses, she just gets a 1 on the squish meter. It looks like we have a red Flappy Bird. These are so squishy and stretchy. They get a 10 on the squish meter. And it's gonna fly, woo! I see green. It's Pabby the Troll from Frozen. Let's give this little troll a squish and another squish. So squishy and stretchy. This little troll gets a 9. It's the Hulk. Oh, he looks so squishy, is he? Yes, he's very squishy. He's also very stretchy. So he gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's a yellow helicopter. Look how cool it is. Let's give it a squish and another squish. It's a little stretchy and squishy, so it gets a 5 on the squish meter. Wow, it looks like we found Kristoff from Frozen. Is he squishy? Oh, not really. Just a little bit. He only gets a 3 on the squish meter. Whoa, somebody tiny inside. It is Hallie from Doc McStuffins. We'll give her a little squish and another squish. She's just a little squishy and stretchy. So she gets a 3. Uh-oh, we found a foot soldier from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. So squishy and stretchy, this foot soldier gets a 10. It's Pinkie Pie. This time, she's a translucent pony. Let's see, she's still just a little bit squishy, so she only gets a 4 on the squish meter. It's Pepper from Littlest Pet Shop. This Pepper is translucent and squishy. Very squishy and stretchy. Pepper gets a 9 on the squish meter. It's Little Bailey from Finding Dory. This beluga whale is pretty squishy. So squishy and stretchy that Bailey gets a 9 on the squish meter. It's another Doc McStuffins. And this time she's wearing a white lab coat. Let's give her a little squish and another squish. Little Doc is so cute, but she's not very squishy. So she gets a 3 on the squish meter. It is Zoe Trent from Littlest Pet Shop. Let's give her a good squish. Wow, she's very stretchy and squishy. So she gets a 10 on the squish meter.
It's Fluttershy.
We saw her as a translucent pony. Here she is with her yellow and pink and just a little bit of squishiness. So she gets a 4 on the squish meter. Who is this? It's Hello Kitty. And now she's dressed like a bear. She's still pretty squishy and stretchy and gets a 9 on the squish meter. We have our final 30 Mashems and Fashems. We found Batman. Batman is very squishy, very stretchy, and Batman gets a 10 on the squish meter. We found the gray Spider-Man. Let's give him a good squish and a squeeze and a stretch. He also gets a 10 on the squish meter. It is Martian Man. Earlier, I said this is Martian Man. It's not. He's the Green Goblin. And this is Martian Man. He's very squishy and stretchy and gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's another Hello Kitty. And this time, she's not dressed like an animal. She's very squishy and she gets a 9 on the squish meter. It's an Angry Bird. And this one looks like Red, although he looks a little pink. Let's give him a good squish. And another squish. These birds are so stretchy and squishy. They always get a 10 on the squish meter. And I like to make them fly. Wow, look at this Zoe Trent. She's translucent and squishy. She gets a 10 on the squish meter for being so squishy. It's Spider-Man, and he is covered in webs. And is he squishy? Yes, super squishy. He gets a 10 on the squish meter. We found Trixie from My Little Pony. Let's give her a little squish and another squish. Well, she's not very squishy, so she only gets a 4 on the squish meter. We have found Donnie again. This time he's not translucent. We'll give him a squish and a stretch, and on the squish meter he gets a 10. It's Doc McStuffins. And look, she's wearing her white lab coat again, but this time her hands are on her hips. Let's give her a little squish and another squish. Well, she still gets a 3 on the squish meter. We found Russell from Littlest Pet Shop. We've seen him as a translucent fashion, but not like this. He's very squishy and stretchy and gets a 9 on the squish meter. We found the penguin. Let's give him a big squish and a stretch and a 10 on the squish meter. This one matches the capsule. It's the King Pig from Angry Birds. Let's give him a squish and a squeeze. I can kind of see through him. And he gets a 10 on the squish meter. Who is Blue? It's another Power Ranger, this time in blue. These guys are so squishy and stretchy. He gets a 10 on the squish meter. Wow, look at this Penny Ling. So purple and squishy and stretchy, and she gets a 10 on the squish meter. We have found Splinter from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Let's see if he's squishy. Yes, he's very stretchy and squishy. Splinter gets a 9 on the squish meter. Wow, it's Cinderella, another Disney princess. And she's not very squishy, just a little squishier than some of the princesses. So she gets a 2 on the squish meter. We found Thor.
This Thor looks very squishy. Let's see. Yes, he is very squishy, very stretchy, and Thor gets a 10 on the squish meter. Chase is on the case. It's Chase from Paw Patrol. Let's give him a squish and another squish. Well, like the other pups, Chase gets a 5 on the squish meter. Whoa, look at this black Spider-Man. Super stretchy and very squishy. So he gets a 10 on the squish meter. We found Elsa from Frozen. Look how cute she is, but she's not very squishy. Just like Anna, not squishy. So she only gets a 2 on the squish meter. Whoa, we found Michelangelo from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. He is very squishy and stretchy, and he gets a 10 on the squish meter. I see black. Whoa, it's a different kind of venom. Look at those crazy teeth. Let's give him a good squish and another squish. So stretchy and squishy, Venom gets a 10. We found little Mika, and this time she's translucent. Let's give her a squish and a stretch. And on the squish meter, she gets a 10. We found another blue Flappy Bird. Our other blue one was all blue. This one has green on the bottom. Let's give him a squish and a stretch and a 10 on the squish meter. Fly birdie fly, woo! We found Applejack. Let's give her a little squish and another squish. Well, just like the other ponies, she just gets a 4 on the squish meter. We have found Superman, a super squishy Superman. He is stretchy and squishy and gets a 10 on the squish meter. It's Pepper, and this time Pepper is not translucent, but Pepper is very squishy and gets a big 10 on the squish meter. Wow. We have Lyra Heartstrings from My Little Pony. Let's give her a squish and another squish. Well, she's not very squishy. She just gets a 4 on the squish meter. It's time for our last one. Uh-oh, it's the Riddler. Look at him. He's very squishy and stretchy. And he gets a 10 on the squish meter. Let's organize these Mashems and Fashems and take a look at the complete collection. Here are all the Mashems and Fashems. We have Paw Patrol and Disney Pixar Rescue Helicopters, Littlest Pet Shop, Disney Princesses, Doc McStuffins and Sophia the First, Angry Birds, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Frozen, Samurai Power Rangers, My Little Pony, Finding Dory, Monsters, Inc., Toy Story, Hello Kitty, Flappy Birds, all of our superheroes and supervillains, and the Transformers. Woo-wee! That's a lot of Mashems and Fashems. Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like it and give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time. Bye guys. Bye-bye.